We had a juvenile arrested following a pursuit, crash, and chase in Crookston Saturday night. This was just off Highway 2 through town at Pine Street. On Saturday at 11 p.m., Crookston police investigated a single vehicle accident near the intersection of Pine Street in Crookston, where a car went off the road and ran into a hill as a result of fleeing from police. The driver was identified as a juvenile male, 15 years of age, from Crookston. The suspect, after the accident, fled on foot from police before he surrendered to law enforcement a short time later. No one was injured, and the case has been sent to the Polk County Attorney's Office for formal charges. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for KROX AM.com.